All over the metro under snow emergencies this morning, keeping tow lots, you wouldn't tell it from this scene, but quite busy. This is in Minneapolis.
Pay close attention to where you park, folks. Day two of snow emergency rules for cities like Minneapolis and St. Paul go into effect at 8 o'clock this morning. Our Katherine Johnson is live in St. Paul with what we need to know about those snow emergencies. You almost want to go knocking on doors to get people out to move their cars.
Right, exactly, Megan. Are you parked on the right or the left side
right.
of the street? Are you even or odd numbers? You might need to move. And that's just it. You don't want to just pay attention to where you're going to park coming at 8 o'clock. You want to remember where you parked last night, because at 8 o'clock, those rules change. Now, we're here in St. Paul. We're at Marshall and Finn, and I want to try to zoom in on Marshall. I know it's dark out here this morning, but you can actually see the asphalt, and we're in St. Paul. And for years now, St. Paul has just faced ridicule for the way they plow their streets. They are always compared to Minneapolis. And people all throughout the metro are always saying, oh, Minneapolis looks better, St. Paul looks worse. So St. Paul is switching it up because for the past few years, they recognize they've been falling short. So now St. Paul's Public Works went through an internal review leading to an overhaul of snow maintenance leadership, all because of that problem. The city engineer has now replaced the street maintenance worker and will be calling the shots here now on an interim basis. The city is also increasing the amount of salt and sand they use per square mile, and it's shifted $2 million more into the budget to buy more plow trucks. Now, these changes in snow emergency routes now again begin at 8 o'clock this morning. So on our website, KSTP.com, we have all the things you need to know no matter what city you live in. We've got all the rules and regulations because we know they're confusing. And I'll tell you what, guys, that extra sand and salt here in St. Paul really helps. I was slipping around last year and this morning. We got here just fine. Live in St. Paul, Katherine Johnson, 5 Eyewitness News.
It's good to hear, though. Still play it safe out there, Katherine. Thank you. Coming up in about